try defending a village against a grok raid? Well, gather round and listen up. First off, groks are none too bright. They got rocks in their heads. What I mean is, they're predictable. They attack each village for 3 days. Each attack wave is stronger than the last. Watch what they do in the first attack to get some ideas about their favorite trails. Set up defenses there to bushwhack them. Now, to a greenhorn, the desert may look all flat and dusty, but a true ranger knows there's useful stuff to be found out among the rocks and cacti. Grab all the scruffles you can and turn them into the village mayor to build up the herd of scrogs. Also, breaking boulders as you roll might turn up some spare change. Then there's the mines. Make sure you visit each one every day and claim all the minerals inside. You can use them to build the defense gates. Once the groks start stampeding, you won't be able to be everywhere at once. Gatling guns and cannons are great for covering the approaches to the village. If you can, choose weapons that create a crossfire on the trails the groks like. That will whittle them down to pebbles in no time flat. When dust falls and the groks come, you can let the gun towers do some of the work, but you need to fill in the gaps in the defenses with your own fighting skill. When battling, you can build up the strength of your dash attack. Slide the stylus back and watch it charge. You can defeat groks quicker with claw attacks, but they'll drop fewer rewards that way. Balance your need for speed with your need for loot. You'll have to use every trick at your disposal to defeat the groks. As you visit more villages, you'll gain rewards from the village leaders that will give you new abilities. For example, you'll be able to grind enemies by touching and holding on the touchscreen. As you gain more abilities, you'll even be able to burrow underneath the dirt and attack the groks from below. Well, that's about all I can teach you for now. The rest is up to you. Just remember, the Ranger's Creed, practice makes perfect. Now get ready to roll.